Now back here in Western PA and looking ahead to tomorrow, the Hempfield School Board holds a public meeting and it will focus on the district's plans to possibly consolidate 3 middle schools to 2. They're looking at using Harold Middle School for 9th graders while the high school is renovated. The meeting is at 7 in the evening at Harold Middle School.